time to go back to Days Gone, baby. Days Gone. So excited for this game. I love this game so much. Belly just went and saw Endgame. Being able to say it was good or bad doesn't, you know, that's not a spoiler. Also, you can definitely talk in code, you know? Like, when that one thing happened that was really cool and everybody was like, oh my god. Yeah, that was pretty neat. And that sounds like I'm joking, but if you had if you've seen Endgame, you actually know what I'm talking about. Actually, like, I'm finding out that a lot of people actually are considering Endgame to be a bad movie. People are very upset with it. Which I find surprising. I thought it was an okay movie. I thought it was good. People are upset that that's the way things get wrapped up. But, I mean, it's not fully wrapped up. I mean, we already know we got the next Spider-Man movie coming. We've known that for a very long time because we saw Mysterio in trailers some time ago. But, you know, aside from that, though, I don't know. Like, if anybody has a right to complain, it's me based on my fandom. And I'm not even, I mean, I'm kind of bummed. But
Copeland, Deacon St. John.
I don't think it was bad, though.
Deke, you out there?
I don't think it was bad. Enough hype on it, yeah.
Hey,
exactly.
Cope. Yeah, let me guess, you got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
It's the fact that it got overhyped, and you can't not overhype it. So, like, you kind of have to, it's up to you. To take care of your own excitement, I think, in those situations.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall
set you free. What's up, Sparks? How you doing, Nero, buddy?
They disappear for 2 years, come back,
are
guns
ready
blazing.
To do some streaming?
Don't bother trying to find out. You'll get yourself killed. Besides, we already know. I've been watching them skulk around, thinking they know these woods better than me. They're
maybe
doing something
fix.
With the freaks. Tracking them, studying them. Watching them, making notes in their little notebooks. And you know why? They're gathering info. Seeing how long it takes for these sons of bitches to die or starve off. Probably trying to get a read on when the feds can reemerge from their hidey holes and crawl back into their unjust positions of power. For once, the freaks are on our side. Longer they're here, longer the feds can rot down there in their stony prison. World may not be ours anymore, but thanks to the freaks, it doesn't belong to the feds either. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Once again, Cope, you don't know shit. Freaks ain't on anybody's side. In the world, it already belongs to them.
Already belongs to them. Yeah, I think that's probably the truth of the matter, is that the movie got people too hyped up, and so then they went into it and wanted more out of it. This was funny, as soon as the movie was over, wife and I were getting ready to walk out, and we were getting our stuff together. Oh my god, everybody will not stop radioing me. We were getting our stuff together, and I hear a woman turn to the person that was next to her for the whole movie and go, "See? Now you understand why myself, as a hardcore Marvel fan, hated the movie."
Yeah, brother.
Hey, Boozer.
I was like, what?
I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Since I decided... Hell, it's like you said. I've mourned her long enough. It's, time to say goodbye.
You head to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Jesus, Deke.
And I go to
this time, Boozer, I swear.
Church where they got married. Here's Copeland's camp.
Somebody's at the gate. know. Let him in.
Teague, how's it going, man?
Hey, Manny.
What's up?
Nothing.
All right, let's grab this job.
Deke, oh, you're not going to believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Jazzy, how's the ear trade going?
What's up with you?
Deke, how have you been?
Damon, how's it going?
Hey, hold on.
Refuel? I don't need refuel at that yeah.
All right.
Up late tonight because of some Sea of Thieves? Well, that sounds like a blast. How you enjoying the new patch?
See you around.
I'm trying to. I go through my own videos and like update stuff, and I see things I don't like, and I'm trying to like get better habits formed. Groundbreaker quest, nice. Did you this morning? It's all good, Belly. I don't know how long we're gonna play this. Might switch over to Borderlands co-op at some point tonight, maybe. I don't know. But I've been working all day, and then for whatever reason, I go to start uploading the Days Gone episodes, and they just won't frickin' upload.
Bear!
So, I wanted to take a break and play something, you know? Have a little bit of fun. This game does that, man. I have fun with it. I don't know. People got the complaints. I also see a lot of people saying some really good stuff about it, too. Why did it swing out so hard? We're so lucky that these gas pumps still work, and they have infinite gas in them. So lucky. Zombies are starting to even show up in like little packs and stuff. 9 long quests for Shroudbreaker. What is Shroudbreaker? Like, what does that quest entail? Get out of my way! I was hearing that they did some like real like, not really really single player, but like more PvE, I guess is a better way to put it. Sounds like I brought some friends with me.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zanny, keeping your hands clean?
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
It's rippers, more goddamn rippers.
Oh, good rippers. Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's going to happen to the hot springs?
Oh, no, I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
Okay. All right, what's going on? What is going on? People are tweeting at me. Well, DMing me. I didn't even notice it. Oh, that's funny. Did you? Let me see if I find just one clean image of it. There it is. So no spoilers. I wouldn't do that to you guys. But I need to show you an image from last night's episode of Game of Thrones. Why can't I get Discord to behave properly? All right. I didn't know about this until just now, but apparently in last night's episode, Game of Thrones, they forgot to take a Starbucks cup out of the shot. Just totally, totally in that damn shot. I love it. Game of Thrones needed a little bit more Starbucks. They needed a little bit, you know. A little bit of Starbucks to brighten everybody's day up, you know?
Hey,
everybody just needed to calm down a little.
Keeping your hands clean.
Bike's a real guzzler. Hey, see you, Deke.
And I mean, I'm really, really, like, I have a real high attention to detail, and I didn't notice that. So, I mean, it's not going to ruin your complete immersion, so everybody that's mad at it needs to not be mad at it. But it's funny. It's like the stormtrooper in Star Wars who hits his head on the door. It's something funny we'll look back on for years, you know? Ice dragon frap.
Breaker.
Breaker. Oh yeah, I need to post in a minute here. Flip of the month poll. Actually, before we do this camp, why don't we do that? Why don't we pull together clip of the month? And we'll get that posted.
Hey, Tuck, I'm at that Reaper camp, and it doesn't look like there's too many of them, so, you know, it must be a scouting party.
Kill him. Kill them all, Deke.
Okay. We're gonna kill him. We're gonna kill them all, Deke, for sure. But I want to go through, show you guys what we got pulled for Flip of the Month, April, real quick. I need to restart my computer at the earliest opportunity, apparently. It has been running so bad. You go to my clip channel. Okay, so let me see here. 7 days ago and more. That one. Pause that one. Let's pause that one. Okay, and then there was one clip from Shrugs and I think it was Noah at the same time. And Shrugs' nominations, she counted herself out of the running. I know she was trying to be nice and like let one of the other viewers win the potential winnings there, but her clip is the funnier one, so we gotta go with that. Zig, I'm fighting with my internet. Eventually, maybe I'll be able to hear you. Think it might be working, kind of. Well, that's good. Here's hoping. Well, if the Hound can have KFC sponsorship, then Danny can reach out to Starbucks. I completely agree. All right, so guys, here, real quick, we'll go through this real fast. Here are your guys' nominations for April's Clip of the Month, okay? I think we're going to go this order. It's actually going to be kind of a good number of clips. First up, it's the royal pet. Mother, I need your help. That is a horrible picture of her mother. She's like, Mom! It casts the camera over to the picture. Mom, I need your help.
This is my pet. It's a black bunny, or maybe a black cat. We don't know. But I've squeezed it so hard it died.
Good God. Mother, I need your help. There you go. There is the royal pet. And then we have... Yep, they're just going to have to settle with being unhappy. There's nothing... Oh my God, they're content. They're not fucking content. All it took was giving you guys a place to get shit-faced at, and you all shut the fuck up about your problems? You fucking ingrates. You fucking troglodytes. Calling it like I sees it. Man versus door.
Well, come on. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay.
That one cracks me up, man. That one's fucking funny. We got Bear Trap. I think this was yours, Sparks. Oh! Oh, God! All right, we all went wrong! Oh, Jesus! Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Who knew dropping a bear trap on top of another bear trap would set off the bear trap? Bear trap. Longer one for the punchline. Mad bike skills. This one's Sparks as well. This one cracks me up. Oh, amazing! That's amazing! Look at... Oh, amazing! That's a... Oh, that fucking zombie flew. And then... Flip it! Flip it good! When you come into the channel, you must clip it. When Zig does the funny, you must clip it. Clip it. Clip it good. It's pure stupidity in that one. Pure stupidity. So that's what's going to be thrown together in the poll here for you guys. You guys will have a week to run that poll. If you guys give me a moment. I'll actually put it together right now. Let me do this. So that's April's clip of the month, quote 66. We really ought to turn quote 66 into like,
do it.
Because order 66? All right, maybe not. April clip of the month. Flip it. Flip it good. We had the royal pet. Just need a little alcohol. You know, I think we're going to drop a little alcohol from it. I think we're going to drop bear trap too. And then all right. Clips dot twitch.tv. Okay, good. All right, and then Discord is really not working right today. Clip of the month of April. It's like super laggy and it's acting like super strange. Boop-boop. Is Twitch or is Discord acting really bad for anybody else? Like, mine's, like, super laggy. Sending it. Goes. Not currently on? Okay. I'm gonna quit Discord for now. And then I'm gonna go into Nightbot and we're gonna update the command over there. So it's updated, folks. Boom. There you guys go. Pull. Yeah, like all the tests are showing up fine on my phone. It's just on my computer. It runs like shit right now. Did the announcement post? It did. Don't notice anything? All right, that's fine. That's fine. So good.
Yeah, Tuck, you don't gotta tell me.
Saint John out.
Damn, Ripper's my friend. Lost an arm because of you bastards. You wanna rest in peace? I can help you out with that. Come on, you sons of bitches, come on. You want to get low, huh?
We're going to get so low. They don't even know how low.
Yeah. There we go.
Don't know why that guy went over the fence, but... Bip-boo! Bip-bip-boo! Use that after the fact.
How many more of you?
Finally. Jesus.
Oh, please don't.
Here you go. Okay, all right. Still three more?
Oh, please tell me that's all of you.
Hey, you wanted more scars? Yeah? Yeah. You guys doing too many drugs, slowing you down.
I like his, like, battle shit talking. Okay, that was great.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Real neat maneuver.
He searches for the past.
Okay.
Shots fired.
The game's supposed to do snap to targeting. For whatever reason, it's not working.
The lot of you. Can use this.
That's all right, though. That's all right, though.
Well, I better get back, so... Okay, I just...
Lucky I just used a med pack and found another one.
Tucker,
It's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just... This is the third time they've come up
here. What's up, Noah?
Attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa. We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Tuck, son of a bitch. Listen. I've been to Iron Butte, and, I've seen part of what they're building.
What? When? How did you...
No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands. And if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them. You just ain't, all right? So just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know that he ain't moving north without a fight. That's the best you can do. St. John out.
All right, you don't need to be able to type to vote, Noah. All you gotta do is click. It's gonna be okay. Had a pretty good smorgasbord of clip submissions. All right, let's take a look. See what we got going on for quests. Go do this Marauder camp. Come on! I so hard to slip through there. I almost had that too. Torn between the royal pet and Clip It Good. I didn't see that bear. Holy crap. I'd be torn between Mad Bike Skills and Man vs. Dork. Oh, there's like a... A point of... Like, I don't know, whatever you want to call it. Like a monument right here. You gotta scream so much, bro.
Okay.
Not going in there. We ain't doing it. Yeah, you weren't running the gambit on all of them this time.
Oh,
Had a horde there, huh? Not good. Get out of here, nerd. Gonna get that power clipper badge back? Didn't know you had to maintain it after you got it.
Always need scrap.
I need all this scrap, regrettably.
It doesn't look too bad.
I think there is like a finite amount of, well, I guess there isn't finite amount, but like you can't really like be swimming in scrap. You know, I say that, and then they give me a couple bikes.
Okay, let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? Gotcha.
Hey, okay, let's eat this bandage.
I'm gonna always use this.
Eat it up. Go.
Okay, let's see what's going on here. You're mine now. This is it. What do we got?
I haven't done an investigation thing like this since.
Still got this.
Without there being a quest involved. Months in a row with that Twitch Prime Rebel Red back with the clan. Can we get some Zigs? Zig SNS is in chat. Give him some Vikings. Give him the shields and the swordses. Is this it? I guess so. Can't tell you what it is about this game I like so much. I love it. Because it's simple. Because it's grindy without being chore-like. like going through here, especially when it's raining. Because of that. Oh, you guys want to see the new emote? You guys are going to like this. You guys are going to like this. Where's my messages? Oh, I need to. All right. There's a new emote. Yeah, there's going to be all kinds of new emote. All right, so this is... You guys ready? This will be a tier one emote. It's going to be accompanying Zig SNS and Zig Cheers. Here is Zig Lol. Oh, yeah. Zig Lol. Amazing, isn't it? Don't you guys love it? Our own personal homage to the great Total Biscuit. May he rest in peace. There it is. Lol. Now you guys will have a Ziglul. Yeah, bubby. We're still working on the other one. We're trying to figure out Zig Pog or Zig Champ, however we wanna go about doing that one. Not sure if we want to do it. We're not going to do Zig Poggers. But we are going to do Zig Pog Champ. If we can get it to work. If not, we might do Zig Fail. And do like a Fail Fish one. That'll be fun. But Ziglul coming along real good. Real good. Again, Pixelated Soul. He streams and does art. Fantastic guy. My wife and I, we... Okay, so this is like my first chance to maybe take care of a sniper.
Right. It's anarchists.
Or they kill me.
Found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tunnel. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll.
Alright.
No, it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Go bow.
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
Fuck. Double fuck.
Fucking anarchist. I like that.
Men coming!
Got him!
They got him!
Zig Pup OG.
What do you mean? Anarchists.
It's not the.
Let's see what you boys have been up.
Not the emote.
You just break out of the world. Tear that shit up, man. Oh, yeah, he's a little chaos for you. How's this for a little energy, huh? Things are messed up enough for you.
Oh, Zig Puff Pug. Damn it, son of a bitch, dude. I didn't expect him to, like, hit with three bullets back to back. He kept missing me up to that point. So good. I kind of wanted another shot at this anyways.
Cope, you were right. It's, anarchists.
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Cumberland. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll.
Kill them all.
Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
Dude. How big is this fucking camp, bruh? We're gonna see what this nerd does. Maybe I can knife him.
Fucking anarchist. I like that.
Okay, that's two down. Got a buddy up there. I saw it as I walked over it. Shit.
He thought you just ran down in the world. Tear that shit up, man.
They're hit.
I love how they just kind of like couldn't figure it out for a second there. Is he giving off his like little battle speech for each person I fucking killed?
This should do the trick. Just ran down into the world. Tear that shit up, yeah?
You're good.
You're getting in that wagon one way or another.
The pure absurdity. Oh, do, do, do. Boom, 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 boom. A lot of them are dead because they ran up that hill at me. Oh my god, this is the same guy who I just couldn't hit before.
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
At last.
Okay, what do we do? Increase the chance of a critical hit or takedown by 25%. Ability stealth attack heavy freakers also adds the ability to kill heavy freakers and large animals while escaping a grapple. We're gonna go critical hit.
Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message and stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
I mean, you did say our land, though.
So. This land is our land. This land is your land. From California to the zombie-infested Oregon.
I got all the scrap I need so that I can I'll be nearby. Okay, finish looting these bodies, which none of them have anything on them for me. See, like, rag inventory full.
Scrap.
Okay, bandage inventory. Dude, like, I'm just loaded up on everything they're trying to give me. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, we got a... Got ourselves a freaker out here.
Another bounty.
Another bounty. Nada, huh? Everything they had was like material to make bandages. Well, I guess we're good. I guess we're buenas. Okay, so, let's go say goodbye to Sarah.
Come on, you bitch.
I'm assuming he's talking to a screamer.
Sniper ambush.
Yeah, see? No, it just pops up and then it, like, gives you a chance to, like, I don't know, get your way out of it. You'd have to completely turn around, I guess. Because that's what I did just there. What the fuck happened? What the hell happened? I hit something that also blew up, I guess? What happened? Alright.
I need scrap.
I love this game an awful lot, but it is a little glitchy. It is a little glitchy. It does do some weird shit every now and again. All right. We'll go through that area real slow. Oh, fuck. We'll go through that area real slow and see if we can find out what it was. Got ourselves killed on. Wow, the rain really makes things hard. I mean, gas can? And there's always a gas can on these tow trucks. Yep, there is one. There we go. Need this. Oh, I need this so bad.
Good.
All right. Back on the road. Let's go real slow in here. It was already going pretty slow. I guess like I caught the end of that trailer tongue, maybe? What are you gonna do? Okay. Dude, what's with me in these tunnels lately? Still need to take care of that transformer. What's her face? I've forgotten her name altogether. I have made that jump 1,000 times. Maybe you have to come up on specifically on that right side.
Let's see what I can do.
Go see where they got married. Oh no. Pierce through walls.
Yeah.
Now I got you.
Now I got.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. Has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Shit, more of them.
You turned down the wedding invitation free for exactly. Who does that shit? Gonna sit out there or are they gonna come in? They have no idea I'm here. If I could get it to aim right. Just waving at him out the window. Hey guys, welcome to my church.
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Oh, shit!
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go.
Thank you.
What?
Who's man? You there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
There must have been a screamer nearby. So when I came back into gameplay, Deacon's like, you bitch.
Remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd help you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway. Just checking in. Deacon out.
Neat. I like that gun. What's the original F to pay respects? It's Call of Duty and Advanced
if
Fighter.
If there's any more of them, maybe they'll
I think
the message. Stay out of
Advanced
my way.
Warfare? Something like that?
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful. You might become one of us yet.
Game's getting all weird on me.
Yeah, don't hold your breath. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Dude, game is acting so weird right
Addy,
now.
You there?
Thinks there's a nest.
Lost Lake Infirmary. Can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good. Good luck. Are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Yeah, it was it's a Call of Duty game. I think it was Advanced Warfare or something like that.
Hey, Deke.
You see.
You stop by?
Ricky, yeah, I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay, I'll stop by. Deacon up.
Let's see here. Let me look at the list. Yeah, I think it was Advanced Warfare or maybe Ghosts or Infinite Warfare. I don't know which one's which. I think it was Advanced Warfare, but when you start up the campaign, the story missions, it starts off with like some other soldier you knew being dead, and they're like taking his coffin to his his burial plot, and it's kind of like a pseudo-serious moment, but, the game just ruins itself by having you go up to his coffin and put your hand on his, folded flag, and it says, press F to pay respects. And it's like, you hold the F button down and then pay respects to your fallen brother. It was just, dumb. And now it's turned into, a real thing now. People don't say it in a meme sense anymore, you know? Which is kind of funny. People kind of mean it when they press F now. New Black Ops looks pretty good. I actually, before I ever started streaming, I was a huge Call of Duty fan. Huge, huge, huge Call of Duty fan. At a point in my life, if you would have asked me my favorite game franchise, I would have said Call of Duty. I loved it so much. But then they just watered it down too much, you know? Like different zombies? Yeah, I like zombies too. I played a lot of the multiplayer as well. Alright, hold on a second.
fix this. That'll hold.
Okay, sorry, wife was calling. So why did everything blur? So that's a screamer. A screamer, like, yelled at me and it blurred everything up. Woke up with that whole horde of zombies there. I almost hit that car. Need to go let Magni out of his kennel here in a minute. You can hear Magni out in his kennel just crying. He's acting like he's so wounded.
Bunch of murderers and vagrants. Just as soon shoot you as look at you.
You're crossing the road 2 years ago. Gone splat.
Guess up. There's Lost Lake. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna pause it. It looks like the quest is just inside the gate. Let me go ahead and go check on Mags. I'll be back in just a second, folks. Don't go nowhere. Alrighty. Back. Let the dog out. Gave him a little bit of food. Let me go ahead and check on that upload again to YouTube. They both still saying preparing upload. I was uploading all these episodes, getting everything fixed and everything. And then all of a sudden it just stopped uploading episodes.
You got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of. Let's go.
You sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
Shit! Swarmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
I mean, there's not that many.
More bounty.
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks! I'll try to keep that in mind. Notes.
I got him.
Deke.
Try him.
Need a little help over here.
That's it. God damn it.
Child murderer.
Oh. Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
Oh no, Magni, please stand down. Magni. Do not tell the world about your problems.
So, your old lady?
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Dee. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and You were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Okay.
Wow, word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay, ready when you are.
All right, let's listen up. Okay, now the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, health. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust.
Yeah.
Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along. We need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild? Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. She can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
Thank you.
Oh, my God. Hey,
I gotta borrow. That's your cue. Good night. Hey, what happened?
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addie. So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Deacon.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay.
I mean, he's got a point. Stop bringing it up.
Addie? Now the lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon? Do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
just
huh?
Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I heard that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one? Dick, I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
Looks like she's switching teams. You want some of that Deke? Get it? Because his name's Deke, but the D. Shut up, chat! Alright, so that's at 100%. Custom scans. Okay. Go see Addie.
Addie.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything. It's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was going to be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life?
Upper.
He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it.
He needs one of these, chat. He needs one of these! Isn't that right, bud? Huh? Hey, Dad? He just needs a pupper. what's up, bud? Huh? Does he just need a pupper? You see? A little bit of pupper goes a long way, Dad. You're right, Maggoty. Agni, pull a cable or something? Is that what you're trying to say? Can you guys not hear me? Testing, testing. Hey, you guys can hear me. What he needs is a pupper. Oh, is that good? Say, Dad, I love you. Good boy. Oh, we dropped some frames there. Can you not hear me, Billy? Everything looks good on my end. He's gonna bark. We definitely dropped some frames, though. Oh.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
It can never go wrong with a tuna. All right, I got it.
Magni, hush, bud. Staying pretty quiet. You're staying pretty quiet for that. There was a lady walking her dog. I mean, he's kind of throwing a fit, but he's kept his shit together pretty good. He's not howling. He definitely wants to go see that pupper. That's for damn sure.
Hello? Earth to Deacon?
You should. I hate that they do that.
Over there.
I don't like that one. It just looks a little motocrossy.
I'll be here if you need me. See you around.
Two dogs back.
What? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said Two Dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. All fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
Get away from my bike, lady.
Got good shit in stock today.
My bike. All right, let's go.
I used to be a cop. Believe it or not. Farewell.
I want to put that in the river.
Started almost overnight. It was everything. People just going nuts.
Just a sec. Then open the gate.
Alki, do you read me? Alki, come in. Damn it. Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Sure as hell don't miss your shit.
Hey, Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Hattie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Hey, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Sandium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. My aunt and Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the ward. Yeah. That day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean.
Okay.
at the sawmill. Go after him.
Be careful, Deacon.
Nailed it.
Remember,
what up, Feather?
There's a big fucking horde here?
Yeah.
Thanks, Deacon out.
All right, Two Dog. Where are you hiding?
Well. Forgot about the horde here.
Another MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time.
I can hear the entire horde. Making me nervous. Making me super nervous. Can you guys hear it? That whole thing's filled with fucking freaks. Secure the perimeter. Can't really hear him. All right, I'll go piss him off then, just for you guys. Not gonna do that. They're kind of quiet. Let me see if I can get a good beat on them. Fuck it, save. Good fuck. Oh, you can't. You gotta be close to the bike, I think. Save and then run inside. I like it. We're gonna do it. Get back to the bike. Oh. This is the sawmill they kept showing in E3 footage. Yeah, it's saved. They're still pouring out too.
Holy
shnikes! I'm not gonna say you have good timing, Lady Goggles. I'm not gonna say it. I'm not gonna say it's good timing.
I'm at the sawmill. Going after him.
Vikings!
Remember, there's...
fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember.
Oh. Oh. Thanks. Vikings! Come on. Do it. Defend it. Thank you so much, Lady Goggles. If we get a shout out command for Lady Goggles, that'd be great. What were you? No, I already know what you were playing. You were playing Dragon Age today. Thank you for the follow as well. Gearcase, what's up, buddy? How was the Ages of Dargons? Oh my God, the puppy sees his mama. Well, we were playing Dragon Age. And then what happened? The Fire Nation attack? It crashed and you lost an hour of progress? That, girl, no. I wouldn't be able to handle that. All right, so did you guys, so what we're doing is we're taking a look at, oh, let's do an attractor. You guys wanna see? At tier 2. Gonna get some Vikings in chat for Gearcase. Thank you for the sub. Thank you guys so much. You guys wanna see how many zombies are in there? I'm gonna throw an attractor right on that truck right there. What are you showing me a flyer for? She already has her pants off, chat. Lady Toxic Lily has deep pants already.
Here's our menu.
Since we're so fucking poor, this is our menu for the week. Since we're so poor, it is it's taco night and the feeling's right. We paid our bills wrong, chat, and so like we're fucking poor as fuck until Friday. So I think the wife wants Del Taco. Sounds like a party. You miss goddamn Del Taco. It happens. It happens. You pay your bills wrong. Like, you paid too much to a credit card here, and you thought you could go ahead and get a payment ahead on your car here and there, and then you... Then, oh, fuck, we can't eat!
You just think you're...
Comes out of nowhere. I'm pretty sure they pay me. I'm pretty sure they pay me.
Oh, look.
What? Did we hit the big time?
I think that's too expensive.
4 Cinnabons?
Actually.
What is this place?
I was thinking of KFC.
Oh, KFC?
2 for $8? No thanks.
2 pot pies for $8? What is this? What is this? What is this? Trump Tower? I can't afford these prices. 16 pieces of chicken for $30? Travesty. Travesty. So lost an hour of content that you had been working on Dragon Age. That's the shits. That is the shits. That's terrible. Yeah, it is like a family size meal, so it's 16 pieces of drumsticks and thighs, 2 large mashed potatoes, 2 large coleslaws, and 8 freshly prepared biscuits for $29.99. Still a little bit pricey, in my opinion. Dude, yeah, you're fuming. I know that feel, man. Like, how many fucking, like, times I've, like, not saved. Alright, you guys still want me to run in there? Do you guys want to see, like, the horde at its glory? This is the biggest horde we've come across yet. The one that's inside that sawmill. We saved, so, like, we can run in there. So, Gearcase, do they still sell the PlayStation TVs, the PSTVs? We were talking about that last time. I don't think we finished talking about it. I need to figure out if we're doing that or not. Just run straight through. He's a maniac! Maniac on the floor! Oh, Jesus! Good God! Into a wall! Ow! Oh God! I can't run straight through. That's a lot of fucking zombies. I'm seeing it on the replay, dude. That is a lot of fucking zombies.
I'm at the sawmill, going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember,
there's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
And day's gone.
Got it.
Okay. Yeah, because there's this huge fucking zombie horde inside this sawmill. Huh? Yeah. There's this huge horde. Here they come. It really didn't wake him up, did it? Dude, they fucking like get puked out of that window. I'm trying to see if I can drag out the whole. Dude, they're still coming out though. They finally started to slow down. Dude, that's a lot of fucking zombies. Dude, look at that. No game has done things on that scale yet. Oh, you're gonna send me yours? Oh, that would be so sick, your face. Sick. Yeah, let me know, man. Borderlands 2 later. Yeah, I think we might take a food break here. I killed a zombie by hitting him in the face with a grenade. You guys see that? Got the actual Vita in a handheld. Oh yeah, for sure. Because I mean, it's essentially a Vita, right? Like the PlayStation TV is essentially a Vita. All right.
At the sawmill.
Pitter patter. Let's get at her.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's
a big fucking horde here. Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. Something out of this.
You're not taking me. I'm not going back.
There he is.
Two Dog, you got nowhere to run, brother.
Looks like he did have a place to run. Wait for me. I don't know where he went.
Get out of here, you son of a bitch! I didn't do nothing to you! Just get out of here!
Killing him, firing his gun at me. Pissed off that horde, though. Alright, let's take a look at the story then. Alright, return proof, got it. Find Boozer a puppy. I'm gonna find you a puppy so fucking hard right now. He's depressed that he lost his arm. Of course he needs a fucking puppy. Puppy fixes fucking everything. I'm actually kind of pumped about this now, Gearcase. Like, this could open up like a whole line of games. I didn't even think about that as an option. What's its output?
Damn it, bear. Yes.
I think you told me it was like composite or component.
Murdering Drifter Camp. I've seen these assholes before, and I gotta take them out. This guy's got
it somewhere. Oh, it has HDMI output? Okay. Yeah, HDMI pass-through works, but also...
Pooch.
I actually play games off of the capture on the PC. I actually play the games through OBS because the capture card relays it quick enough.
More bounties.
I think it's where a frame of latency, like one frame. Am I doing the thing?
Who's that?
Trying really hard to get inside that.
I can hear him. He's got to be close. There he is.
Oh no. Oh my god. Oh, we're gonna save this puppy so hard. Puppy. Oh, I hear you, puppy. I'm coming, puppy. How do I open this fucking door? Let me in. Find bait to lure the dog out. What?
I can use these.
No, if the pup wants berries. Let's see if there's something in this house.
I guess not.
We're gonna so help that doggo. What's the matter with our doggo?
Won't open.
Our pupper needs some bait. I'm gonna kill that deer. Come here, deer. Come here. You're gonna be puppy bait. Get back here. Fucking serpentine pattern. And we go into the door. Shit. I'm in. We'll use bandage.
Okay.
Scooby snacks. Fucking deer.
Shit.
Why can't I just unlock it?
Got it.
Why am I researching this? Alright, guys. Save the pupper. Save the pupper. Save the world.
Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Come here. Okay. Oh my God. All right. Fine.
Taco fun. Please eat so much tacos.
Please eat so much tacos. So many tacos will be eaten. Gear case sent us $6. Get some tacos.
We'll eat like kings.
Okay, sounds good. You want to grab tacos on the way back? Please, babe. Grab the tacos. Think of the puppers. We saved the puppers. We saved the puppers. Lady Goggles. 300 bits for saving the puppers. I think it's appropriate. I think it's appropriate.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What was this?
Dinner?
Shit. Oh, shit.
It's a pupper.
Hey. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, hold on.
Huh? Look at him. He's like a husky.
From? Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
Good puppers. We did a good chat. We did the good. I likes it. I likes it so much. All right, chat, we're going to take a quick break here. Use the restroom, get something to drink. We'll be back. And then we train the dog to kill zombies. I'll leave you here with the beautiful Oregon village. Don't go nowhere.
Hey, Deke, you there? I need you to meet me.
I'm here, Schizo. What do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Schizo out.
Damn it, Schizo. This better be good.